In this video, I'll be talking about three very powerful video editing software that you can use to create professional looking videos for absolutely free. All the professional non-linear video editing softwares like Adobe Premiere Pro are so expensive and even subscription-based, and it may not be suited for your workflow if you are a casual YouTuber, a vlogger, or even an independent filmmaker. The three softwares that I'm talking about are HitFilm Express, DaVinci Resolve 14, and Filmora. All the three softwares are very powerful and work as any other non-linear editing system, and you can create amazing videos with any of these softwares. These are fully functional, officially released free version of the softwares. You can download all these softwares from their official website for absolutely free. This software works almost exactly like Adobe Premiere Pro. If you have worked with Adobe Premiere Pro before, then you will find no issue in handling this software. Moreover, this is also a free VFX software that you can use to create stunning Hollywood-level VFX. You can check out some VFX-heavy short films from FilmRag, which are entirely created within this software only.
Okay. So this is the intro screen of HitFilm Express. You will find all the best tutorials of HitFilm here. You can also buy these add-ons. As you can see, you can create a new project and import your footage pretty easily. If you are already familiar with Adobe Premiere Pro, then you will find yourself at home. You can set in points and out points and insert your clips to the timeline using these set of tools. You can edit your footage as you have always done in any other non-linear editing software. You have all your necessary video and audio effects. You can even color correct and grade your footage with all the available and powerful inbuilt tools. You can easily export your project once you are done with the edit. I recommend you to download this software and explore its abilities on your own. You can create almost anything you could imagine with this software, which costs nothing. This is available for both Windows and macOS. You will find the official download link in the video description below.
Okay, the next software that I recommend is my personal favorite. It's the DaVinci Resolve 14. I'm talking about the free version that is available from their official website. You can also buy the paid version, which is DaVinci Resolve Studio, but I think the free version is more than capable of getting all your job done. This software has an all-in-one post-production workflow that starts with editing, to color grading, to even sound editing. And let me tell you, the paid version of this same software is used to color grade a lot of Hollywood films. This is a very powerful color grading software, and I will suggest you to learn this software thoroughly. You'll find a lot of tutorials available online, and I'm also planning to come up with a series of tutorial videos about color grading in DaVinci Resolve 14, so keep an eye on my channel.
Now this is a very advanced tool. Although Resolve was primarily a professional color grading software, but the latest version of it is a fully packed post-production suite. You don't even have to exit the app for once if you decide to do all your video and audio post-production work within Resolve. It even has an inbuilt and powerful audio editing workspace as well. This all-in-one workflow is very fast and can be convenient for a lot of people. This is a complicated software, but once you get the hang of it, you will love it. So I suggest you to fiddle with the software as much possible. You can do all your usual editing. Then once the edit is locked, you can move to the next tab to color correct and color grade your footage. This is a node-based color grading software, and you can create stunning images using Resolve. Resolve can make your average footage look expensive if you know how to use it. And you are getting all these advanced tools for free. That is incredible. You can find the free download link in the video description below. This is also available for both Windows and macOS. Another way you can spice up the production value of your project is by using stock footage and motion overlays. For these, I recommend Video Blocks, where you will find millions of professionally shot royalty-free stock footage to use in your projects. You can get a free 7-day trial and start downloading and using awesome footage right away. Click the first link in the video description below to sign up.
And the final software that I will recommend is very easy to use, and it is the Filmora. If you don't want to dive deep into professional video editing and want a software which is easy to use yet very powerful, then I recommend Filmora.
This one is a mobile app that you can find in the Google Play Store or the App Store. You can download this app for free and start editing videos on your mobile devices. The only downside to this app is it adds a watermark at the end of your edited video, which you can easily trim and cut out by using another free app called Crop and Trim Video. You will find the download links to both these apps in the video description below.
So these are my top 3 recommendations for the best and free video editing softwares that are available on the internet. See you in the next video.